What happened exactly, Casey?
Well, Shepard, everyone trying to figure that out, an awful lot of confusion in terms of what Loughner just blurted out in the middle of this proceeding about 40 minutes into it. All of the reporters have sort of put their heads together, including my own producer, Jennifer Gurdon, who has been in the courtroom all along. And they all believe that Loughner yelled something to the effect of, "She died in front of me, and thanks for the freak show." That is when the bailiffs immediately converged on him and removed him physically from the courtroom, our producer saying that he was kicking and resisting. And then the court went into a short recess for about 10 minutes or so. And then once all of the people got back into the courtroom, Loughner was brought back in. That is when federal judge Larry Burns asked him if he was going to get it together and sit there and watch the proceedings in person, or if he needed to be taken to another room and watch it on closed circuit television. And that is when Loughner told the judge that he wanted to watch it on television. So once again, he was removed from the courtroom and the duration of the proceedings happened. But a very unusual twist, everyone trying to figure out what exactly he said. There were people right behind my producer, Jared Loughner's family members, that apparently began crying during this bizarre outburst, Shepard.
What happens now?
Well, now he is released to the custody of the attorney general. We understand from legal analysts, because he has been found not competent to stand trial, that he would be taken out of the prison population and then put into some type of a medical facility where he will be monitored, where he will be medicated until he is well enough to stand trial. They say that those doctors that evaluated him said that he doesn't understand how court proceedings work, that he believes that there is some type of a conspiracy theory going on here, that he does not understand the concept of witnesses, that multiple people reported seeing him carry out this shooting outside of that Safeway supermarket in January. So now he goes into one of those mental institutions where he will be monitored until he's well enough to understand the charges against him, Shepard.